So traveling in the UK can get really expensive, especially if you're traveling in London, unless you use the travel hacks that can save you a ton of money.